I'm excited about the video shoot. Is there anything else you want the listeners to know about the song?
Well, actually, the song Bounce It is a massive thing for the line dance community. It really is. You'll see a change in the line dance community for sure with the song Bounce. But we have some other things coming really sure with these two. Don't worry about it. Oh, I'm going to pull them in. They pull me in, so I'm going to pull them in some kind of way.
But that's you going to teach me some line dances? We're going to be able to do.
See, this is why you invite people on the set. What happens is, you know, then we have a closed set.
See, we had a closed set, but she just, you know, I think when the logo hit the floor.
Oh, that's right. Y'all can see this. And that's right. The logo is on the floor. As y'all can see, the logo is on the floor. Yeah. But it's okay. We're going to talk some.
My personal soul train, you know, for those that have a dream dance on there the floor, soul train.
Yeah. What she said.
Well, thank you so much for again being here. So excited about the song, excited about the video. Do you have any ideas about maybe, you know, how you're gonna market it? And
No, that's top secret.
Okay, so we don't want to give them, so we can't give them to the sisters.
This is the cut part. I worked with him and I worked for her, so I'm just here.
Top secret.
It's a top secret.
Okay, so you all just be looking forward to it.